marinade the fish your style. This is yogurt with the garlic ginger face, chili powder, and turmeric with a little bit of salt and sugar. And this is the lemon, and of course this is sesame oil and a little bit salt. So this is the fish, so let's do it, guys. One more thing, this is pepper, but we don't mix on that. We need to put all there together. First we need to put the salt. First we need to put the lemon on the top. And here I have a salt, so we need to sprinkle salt on the top. And we need to put reverse. Then now, guys, some more salt. And then now we need to put this. We need to put pepper. Then we need to turn again. It's like that. Dun, 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 dun. Dun, 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 dun. Dun, 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 dun. Then the other side, we need to put some pepper, ground pepper, yeah. And of course, now we need to put this, the marinade. Here, guys, already done, so I put all here. I marinate. This is back to back. See, there are now I leave for 1 hour. After 1 hour, after marination, I need to make hot dot, and then I put butter on the non-stick pan. And on that, so I need to, after 1 hour, 30 minutes to 1 hour, I need to put the fish on this side. To hold the fish, I am going to put oil, and then later on I need to cover. We need to cover it, and then end the flame. Now I already done. The taste is already inside. Later on, guys, I need to sprinkle this lemon.